What's going on, guys? I'm Beecham Gaming, and today we are playing some Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, guys. So yeah, guys, we're back, and I hope you guys will enjoy this video. So without further ado, let's get on with it. We're about to go fight the Great Apes, guys, so let's get into the battle. Oh, patched you up. We're going on time patrol.
Let's see
if you can get to see the horror of a true Saiyan. Just want to get a good... There's Vegeta and Nappa. Dang, that's so freaking bright. You don't even know how bright that is to my point of view. The sucky part is the camera. Okay, that looks pretty cool right there, I have to agree. And this is gonna be a little bit painful. Oh, there's Goku. I'm shaking a little. My leg's hurting. Oh, there's Goku and me, and oh look, it's Vegeta and Nappa and Great Ape. Look at that back here, though. I'm sorry if you can't hear him, if you couldn't. I think you can hear Vegeta. Wow, Vegeta's more of a man than Great Ape form. If you can't read that, guys, I'm sorry. I'll wait for you. Power times 10 times 2 question mark. Great Ape. Yeah, Great Ape transformation. Okay, let's get into it. I can barely even see a little, because I'm looking at my phone. Okay, run away like heck. You know what to do in the... Oh, God. One. Boy, run. I'm just running. Goku, we are screwed. We are screwed, Goku. We should have let them have the planet. I'm just saying. Is it me, or should we just let them have the planet? I'm just saying. Okay. Okay, I am the legendary Super Masai. Oh God, that's a hand. That's Vegeta's hand. He has bigger hand. He can crush me. Where's Nappa? Hi, Nappa. I love you. Times 10 Kamehame. Die! Oh God, that's the bull. Oh, my back. That was my front face. I can't see crap. Big Bang. Attack. Okay, I can't see crap, guys. This sucks. Okay, I'm trying to Big Bang Kamehameha! Give him another Big Bang Kamehameha! Kill him! Kill him! Okay, just punch him! Punch him like he's just... Punch him like he's a maggot! Oh, thank God he missed me. And by the way, guys, if you didn't know, I changed my outfit since last video, and I leveled up Alexander a little bit. Come to me! My... Stupid monk. I'm not gonna be racist there, my monkey. Come to me, my monkey. Okay, pound him. Pound him like no other. Ah, killed him. Vegeta was like literally right there. Okay, Nappa, die. Now die. I don't wanna see you ever again in life. Well, you come back in GT, but that's different. Why do you take me out of Super Saiyan, bruh? This sucks. Oh god, I freaking fly away, son! Okay. We gotta turn Super Saiyan 2. Now, you might say this is cheating, guys, but I played this game before, I got Super Saiyan already, and Super Saiyan helps me by a lot. Okay, I can't see a lot. Wait, let's try this. Dang, that, oh my god, I should have used that move a long time ago, Brave Heat. Thank you, Bardock. The Holy Bardock who taught me that, well... Okay, run away. Crack. Vegeta, no, please, I love you. Final Shine Attack. This is from you, from GT, boy. Just beat the crap out of him, Goku. Come on, Master Goku. I love you, buddy. Let's beat the crap out of this Great Ape form of Vegeta who will turn Gohan and Krillin. Oh man, you guys are so freaking shiny on my end. Okay, this is like pretty good. Okay, hold on. Let me fix this camera angle. Oh, whoa! He missed me like that by that much, guy. Oh, hi Goku, how's it going? I fixed my camera angle for a minute, guys. Hold on. Hold on. Oh God, Angie Capsule, please save me. Oh Jesus, help me. Where's Jesus? I need Jesus. Please help me, Jesus. Okay, no more. Oh, Gohan's about to die. Gohan, what good are you to this team if you can't dodge? Oh, what the heck? Get him! Get him! Come on, guys, don't be stupid. Actually, fight back. Okay, I'm gonna shoot. How the heck did I survive that? And why is Gohan dying? Gohan, this is why Mr. Piccolo said dodge. Why don't you dodge? Freaking dodge, why won't you, for once in your gosh dang life? Gohan, this is why I don't like Gohan. Gohan, he's just too nice. He doesn't want to fight. Gohan, this is what happens to you. When you don't fight and man up and grow up here, your life's gonna suck. See, Gohan, you're the first one to die. Oh, God. Hello, Vegeta. I hope you die. I hope I never want to see your ugly face again. There, I killed Vegeta and Nappa in grade 8 form without even... Okay, why did you put me out of Super Saiyan? This is what I don't like about my version of Dragon Ball Universe 2. You take me out of Super Saiyan. I know it's pretty cool, but I like my Super Saiyan. I cleared it, so you guys... No, I did it. And I got a B for Beecham Gaming. And I didn't level up, surprisingly. I thought you'd level up. And I'm like, no, don't do it. You'll regret it. Here, he helps us. He becomes a Super Saiyan Blue. And everybody loves Super Saiyan Blues. And a god. Man, you're so shiny, Goku.
I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
You are welcome, Master Goku.
Why are my eyes white? Am I becoming a god? Will I become the next Super Saiyan White God? Okay, I know that sounds a little racist, but bear with me, guys.
I could become the next legendary Super Saiyan God.
I know that's what we have.
Okay, I'm just gonna hold. Okay, hi.
Very nicely done.
Thank you.
Good to have you back.
Oh, who's that? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Then we turn to see the ominous mini for the dramatic effects. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my god, so freaking shiny. Oh, that sunlight though. That, you gotta clean this place out. They got trees growing in here. Oh. Trunks, he's so shiny. And hold on, let me see. I can't do nothing. The shiny people are here. Okay, you saw a little bit of them. And my knee again. Holy crap, my knee is like hurting so badly. Okay, I need to put my knees somewhere. Okay, there. You failed? No wonder Vegeta hates you so much. You're a disappointment to this team and your family.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Yeah. Like, Xenoverse 1, you try to catch them.
A proper introduction is in order.
Oh, in order? I don't care who he is. I know he's gonna be my new best buddy. Well, I don't have a best buddy. Goku's my best buddy.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
That is my foot.
Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks.
I'm Trunks. Hey, I'm Trunks. Father! Protect the future. I actually like Trunks, so please don't think I hate Trunks. I just feel so... Oh, I'm sorry interrupting you, Trunks. But they just make him so freaking, like, weak and stupid in this game. Like, I'm pretty upset. I wish they actually gave Trunks a better role instead of what they gave him now. Because I feel like they just treat him like Toiko. Your partners and you are so freaking shiny. No wonder you guys are shiny. And where the heck did you come from? Like, from that door back there. You see that, guys? Where is that at? I want to go there. Is that like heaven or something? Because that looks like heaven right there. And what are you two doing back there anyway? Why does Elder Kai look so upset right now? He's like, and why does he have a Hitler mustache? Like, I don't know if you guys can tell, but hold on, let me zoom in the camera.
But if you zoom in, this freaking old man got the Hitler mustache. Is this something you're telling us? Trunks is like, what's going on here? And he's just like, why am I even still here?
Maybe if we're getting closer, guys. Oh, I hit my Xbox. Yeah, let's try that. Let's get nice and close. Okay, that's too close. Don't hate on me for the camera angle, guys. I'm sorry, I know. This camera angle is so sucky. I know. I gotta fix it somehow. There. Perfect. But golden. With the Hitler man and purple guy and blue. I love that guy's hair. This guy. The guy right there who's standing not talking. What was the point of making a new guy? Like, are you trying to be better than the first guy you ever made? Or whatever, a new recruit? Why am I such a giant compared to all of them? Like, Trunks is like, he's supposed to be average height for his age. This guy's just a made-up character, and my guy's made-up too, but freaking... He looks like a freaking he looks like he should be on the Dragon Ball football team. It's so funny, like, I'm the only guy with normal black hair, and everybody else has, like, white, pink, purple, and bluish purple hair, and I'm, like, the only black hair in this place. I'm a true Saiyan. Well, Trunks is half Saiyan, so... And that guy's an Earthling hero. Are you fist bumping me? Like, hey, give me a fist bump. Like, I'll fist bump you. And look at Toki Toki. He's like, you cray cray, old man. Well, at least she likes me. She thinks I'm cute. See, look at my guy. He's like, aw. I said my guy has a little crush on Supreme Kaivatan. Oh, Trunks. Jeez, Louise, don't wear your adult diapers now. Okay, you freaking are so shiny, I gotta zoom into you. I hate have to do this.
Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
It is because the future, the past, the present, they're all corrupted by Aku, Samurai Jack. Gotta get back to the past, Samurai Jack. Love you, man. And please don't copyright me for this singing the song Samurai Jack style. And, like, guys, if you didn't know, yesterday was, they made a new episode of Samurai Jack for the new series, and it was freaking awesome. I love Samurai Jack, Dragon Ball Super, and Dragon Ball Z cut the final chapter, and Naruto. I freaking stayed up to watch those freaking shows, because I loved them so much. They were awesome. Yeah, who is it? I know who it is, but who? Is it Houdini? It could be anyone. Like that guy right there. He looks so tick. He's like,
I almost had him in my hands. Like, look at his hands. He's like, he's ready to make a fist and crack his knuckles. And Trunks is like, I'm going to kill them. I swear I'm going to kill those two.
Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna do this all the time.
Oh. You are an old wise man and you freaking... Have you not looked back into those scrolls? Like... Oh. I know, he wasn't here in the first game, but freaking get him up to date before all this crap happens. Like, seriously. My gosh. Is it Broly? Because he didn't call himself a monster, he's a devil. Yeah, a devil he is. Wicked scientist Toa and her abominable creation, Mira. AKA, Mira is an android. One thing that Kagi Films does not like. Love you, Kagi. And now, we get a little cutscene. We're going to see my main man. I was about to say Goku Black, but that's Turles. One of my favorite games. What's up, Turles? Freaking love you, man. You're one of my favorite movie villains. And then we have Lord Slug, acting like he's awesome with that scar and that big head of his. He looks so innocent. He's like, huh? Oh, look, it's a stripper. Toa, the stripper. Oh, I screwed that up a little. Toa. Like the armor, though. Oh, look, it's Mira. Hi, Mira. I believe I told you never to act on your own. What I do is none of your damn business. Hey, watch your profanity. Hey, look, it's Timebreaker Bardock. What's up, Bardock? Good to see you, man. How's the kids? How's the wife? How's Plan Vegeta? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Sorry about that. I forget I asked that. How's the kids? How's the wife? How's playing Vegeta? Oh yeah, Frieza blew it the heck up. And Mira and them are so freaking shiny, except for Bardock, he's not.
Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat, but that's all!
And here comes Turles, reasoning with...
See, look, Turles is the reasoning kind of guy.
Bardock, you're back! My god!
Freaking, look at Bardock's back! He's so freaking shiny!
Like, when you move it back, like, holy crap, Bardock, you got one shiny back. What kind of conditioner?
Dang, boys! Like, freaking, I need to get a better camera, guys. I swear, I need to get, like, a good camera recording for my TV. For my Xbox and all that. The Demon Realm.
This freaking camera sucks. Dump. I need to get like a new phone with a better camera quality so it will get rid of the shine and all that.
It's so funny. Turles could have been a really strong guy, but he doesn't train. He's lazy. He would just eat the food all day and become more powerful than just doing normal training. By the way, and then how would he get those muscles then? Like, just keep eating the food and gets bigger muscles? So guys, I gotta ask you something. Who's your favorite Dragon Ball Z villain? Like, it could be from the movies or whatever. Even from Dragon Ball Super, if you watched the Japanese version or you didn't because you wanted to wait for the English version. I'll tell you mine at the end of this video, or I'll tell you now. So I have like a whole lot of favorite villains. From every saga and every and almost from every movie. They're fine. Oh, they're fine, Mira. Calm down. Oh, come on. What? When I say, oh, come on. They're wreaking havoc throughout. Well enough on their own. I think just Mira is just jealous because he thinks that you're cheating on him.
Mira's just got that hair in the way. And then we zoom into Bardock, that bulge though. And that face, though.
That mask, that hair, that everything, those muscles. You are a true Saiyan product. And then we load. Dun dun dun, the loading screen. And, hey there, how are you doing? It's, wait, try that again, take two. Hey there, how are you doing? It looks like you're getting the hang of the time patrol. I never doubted you for a sec. Please, you doubt the Beecham Gaming and Alexander? Boy, girl, I mean side girl. Can't doubt us. We are like the ultimate together when we fuse. You're like, okay. I'm thinking of explaining to you about how to engage the large rift of time. Okay. A rift in time is what called the strange areas where changes in histories have led to futures and the very back of time itself. Okay, back at time. I can't read today, guys. It's late. Well, not that late. It's still sunny out. Investigating such areas of the problem is one of the most important jobs of the time patrol. Okay. Although the risk can be removed by simply owning the cause of problem within. Okay. These large rifts. Are the large also given that are fifth amount of people, the objects involved it of a massive scale. Man, I wish they can just talk to myself because I don't feel like talking. Maybe I'll be fast. It'd be faster if you just went and saw you for yourself. Go check it out. To visit a large rift in time, you need to able assess the time. Okay. You know what time? All right. Those things are floating. Okay. Oh, that's right. You still can't use flight yet. In that case, you need to ask a chance. Okay. Oh, yeah, I know what we have to do. And then to present a large rift in time and blah, blah, blah. All that reach. And the others are similarly. Oh, my gosh. Oh, finally. I'm sorry, but I think you didn't want to talk for that long. For reading that whole thing.
Well, I guess that's gonna end it here for now, guys. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and please don't put hate on me for the camera angles. I'm sorry, I knew it sucked really badly, but please show your support and hit that like button down below and subscribe to my channel if you're new and if you hadn't already. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.